Hello, Gunnar Arnarsson. Welcome on Náttfari 776. Gunnar Arnarsson is the breeder of Ölsjálfur and one of the biggest exporters of Icelandic horses abroad. Gunnar, first question for you. How do you like the Landsmót so far?
I like it well. It's the weather not so good, but will be good in the end of this week. Mm-hmm. And very interesting horses is coming here and high quality of the horses here.
Okay, you probably have a lot of horses here running or competing at least. Which is your favorite horse from your stable to watch?
We have 8 horses here to go. Now we are waiting to go with one Aronsson to Aflokkur, Hrafnar. Mm-hmm. And we go after a few minutes and we have 5 horses in the breeding show and 3 in the sports show.
Okay.
It's starting and it's going very okay.
Yes, when you think about the Aflokkur who is going on now, who you think will be hard to beat?
Yeah, it's many good horses in Aflokkur. My favorite is Trimbill from Stórási.
Who is now in the lead at the moment?
It's a super horse.
Okay.
He's doing all with the right way and good gates, mm-hmm. high quality. Mm-hmm. Of the gates and all things, so I would say Trimbill will win.
Okay, and as a former winner of the Landsmót Bjarflokkur with the famous Orri frá Þúfu, how do you think we'll be winning? Or
it's not so easy to see it now in this round. I think it's more open there. It's we will see after what will happen today, and I think that it's at least 10 horses can win it.
Okay,
we'll see how it will work out today.
Okay, Gunnar, thank you for your time.
Thank you.